Okay, Davis, it's me. I'm coming to do a thrift haul. Hope everybody weekend was great. Mine was okay. Well, it was great because I was with family, so I ended up coming back to Texas this morning. Well, about 12 o'clock this afternoon. So I went got my nails done, so I don't look wretchified by the nails. Excuse my ashiness. I just got out the shower and I hadn't put nobody lotion on because I want to do this video before I go to sleep. So let's jump right into it. Everything I'm going to show you was 50% off. I had a 50% off coupon that you can only use on Wednesdays and Sundays. And then I turned around and got a 30% off coupon, which I gave to some ladies in the thrift store because I'm like, I'm not going to use it. Might as well bless somebody else with it because I have been getting blessed by the thrift gods. The thrift gods have been blessing me beyond measure, and I'm thankful. So, in return, I wanted to bless another thrifter with a coupon. So, it was just 30% off. She didn't have that much stuff, so I figured 30% off compared to regular price. Let me give it to her and just keep it pushing. So, I did my pay for it. Paid it forward. Is that what it is? Paid it forward. But if it's not right, you know what I'm saying. Excuse me, because I will be drinking on my old favorite Coca-Cola. My haul before this one, I left an item out, so I'm gonna show you guys that. I also have my hanger so I can show you guys this stuff. Also in the doorway of my bathroom, so I can stand up and show you guys this stuff. Please excuse me, I just did my hair, so I have to flat iron it and give it some body, but it won't be tonight when I do that because I'm hella tired. So I got this dress, like a little sundress. It's extremely long. It has a leather pocket right here. It is by the brand. I'm not sure what this brand is, but I'm gonna show it to you. It is a medium. It has slits on the side, on both sides, I think. Yeah, on both sides. This is the first dress or sundress that I have that has slits on them. I'm not too fond of slits, but I wanted to try something different. So, I have a bag of stuff over here, so I'm going to be. I guess I don't have to reach too far if I put it right here. I don't have to reach too far. Yeah. I'm just pulling this stuff random. This dress, I don't know what the price of it was because, again, I got it during that haul before this haul. So, I'm just going to be showing this stuff to you guys as I pull it out. Give you the price. So, crap. That's why Mama Dearie's whooped old girl because of them wire hangers. They don't hold on to nobody's clothes. That was the first hanger I saw. I didn't really feel like digging. So I got this little ensemble. It is a shirt dress. I'm not sure if this is coming up to the true color, but this is fuchsia with the houndstooth print. It also have it here where you can stretch the sleeves up. I thought I seen belt loops. I did. Here's a belt loop, but of course I'm gonna cut that off and use my own belt. But yeah, I thought this was really, really cute. It's lightweight. I may not wear this during in the winter. I might say this to do this in the summer since it's so light. This is the brand. It doesn't have a size on it. What is this? The tags say medium, but well, they cut it out. So the tags say a medium. I got 50% off for $4.98. I think I spent on all this stuff. I think I spent right at $40, which wasn't bad. For anybody that doesn't follow me on Instagram, this is a nail color that I have on my nails. This is Zoya. And this is the name. I'm not even finna mess this name up. if you can see it, but this is what I have on my pinky. This is Butter London. Butter London. It looks like a dark purple on camera, but it's actually the burgundy that I have on my finger. And the name of this is Lamos. 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 And then the gold is this Wet n Wild. Crap, I can't hold nothing in my hand. Wet n Wild is the gold. And it is in the color Ready to Propose. 470B. I'm not sure if you can see that. But those are the nail colors I had on my fingers. I couldn't decide on what colors I wanted, so I got them all three. But next time I go, I will be getting all my nails done in this burgundy color. It's just freaking amazing. I've been sleeping on my own nail polish, so that's what happens when you have a whole lot of crap and you don't know what color is going to work until you get it done. This next item is a wrap dress. This is, I'm not sure if this is black or is it navy blue, so I'm not sure. Looks black to me, but it is a wrap dress. Of course, we all know how the wrap dress goes. It is long sleeve. The other two I have, I think they're mid-quarter sleeve. It is by Banana Republic. It is an extra small, but it has stretch to it, so it fits me perfect. It was $9.98 with 50% off of it. Only thing that was wrong with it that I saw, and as you can see that hole, is my nail going to go through it. Yeah, I'm going to flip it on the other side and stitch that little hole. Hold on. Stuff out. So, thanks to my coworker, I'm into these prints, and thanks to Pinterest, I'm into these prints. I'm trying to find one that this pattern is bigger, but I'll take this for the time being. I truly forgot what the name of this print is, and Alberta have told me 1,000 times over, and 1,000 times over, I have forgot. It has a pocket here. I think I have a navy blue and white one, or it's black and white one. I think, I'm not sure, but this is the brand. It is a medium, and I got 50% off for $4.98. I got some pajama pants, or pajama shorts. I thought these were really, really cute. Don't even look like they've been worn. I like the band on the inside of them. They're by Faith the Glove, which we all know is Walmart. This is a medium 8 to 10. It was $1.98 with 50% off. Whenever I see these shorts, I get them because I like sleeping in them and walking around the house in them. I won't go outside in them because I just got too much going on around the hip area. I got this basic black button down, two pocket. You can roll the sleeve on its shirt. It's not even, don't even look like it's been worn because it's still in great condition. It's just black, like feel like linen. So I'm not sure what the material is, but it was 50% off for $3.98. It is an old navy and it is medium. I got a cute little infinity scarf. I got it because of the birds that's on it. Like, it is really, really cute. I think this is a cute neutral color for, you know, the fall, winter. Look at that. It's huge. Again, this is a infinity scarf. Well, maybe if I can turn. Yeah. It is an infinity scarf. It was $4.98, 50% off. Show you my little diva find toy thing again. Yeah, let's do it like that. This is a, let me get it right. Get it. Oh my god. what did y'all do this one? Crap, I'm trying to get this together so I can show it to you properly, but whatever. Okay, here we go. This is a off-the-shoulder magenta lightweight shirt. The sleeves, I think, are going to hit me the way I like them because my arms are hella long because I'm 5'7". But this is, like, really, really cute. It's going to fall off the shoulder. I see this with some boyfriend jeans. I may even wear this with some high-waisted tights or just some standard tights, some cute little booties, and call it a day. It was $3.98 with 50% off. And this is the brand. And it is a size medium. This is going to be really, really cute with my long hair. A little long hair. Okay. So I got this cute little, I have been eyeing this sweater and eyeing this sweater and eyeing this sweater. I tried it on today with some boots and my tights. I like the way it gave me that comfy but chic look. It is like a oatmeal color. As you can see, there's stains right here. I'm going to spray that to get that out of there. It is also knitted. And then they have these cute little studs on both sides. So I thought that this was really, really cute. It is hollow, as you can see, which is... I liked it. I like the way it looks. It is by this brand. What is this? Two Lots in Delicious Medium Large. I wish it could have been a large, extra large. It was $2.98 with 50% off. My bathroom is brown and like a mint green or a chill color. So I have a white shower curtain up. But I wanted to take that down because I like to change out my shower curtains ever so often. So I saw this brown one. It'll go perfect in my bathroom. Here are the decor tiles that I'm using. As you can see, this is brown and teal. So I thought that would go perfect together. Because these are my decor tiles that I'm using in the bathroom. So I got this nice little shower curtain. It was $4.98 with 50% off. Now we're going down to my legs. And believe it or not, y'all, I didn't get no jewelry. I didn't get I didn't get a purse or anything. So I'm actually doing good. So I'm down to my last little thrift items. So, of course, we all know true divas get shot for whatever season. Just because it's winter does not mean that you have to shop for winter. You can also shop for summer in the winter and vice versa. So I saw this next item and I was like, oh yes, you're coming home with me because you're going to get worn this summer. And if I leave it here, someone like me is going to get you. And that's not possible. It is just really cute sundress. Look at the pattern. On here, the pattern alone with the color, but it's just amazing. This is the top, the front of it. This is the back of it, and when I hold it up here, just give you an idea what it can look like without the hat. It reaches all the way down to the floor. Yes, this is really, really cute, and then even. This is how it flares out at the bottom. It is lined. It has lining in it. Okay. Yeah, it has this lining in it, which is attached to the other part by this string. If you can see that, yeah. So I thought that was cute, and then it came with a cute little belt, which I won't be using. So now we're down to my last. Four items. So I saw these cute little pants. They look like they could be burgundy stonewashed, maybe, I'm not sure. But I thought these was really, really cute. I got them because they're already cuffed down at the bottom. And I didn't know what the brand was until I got it home. And it is Topshop. Topshop Morado Lee. 32 in the waist. 32 in the waist and 30 inches in the length, in the leg. Here you go. So 32, 30. They were $6.98. Size 12, 50% off. I love the way these really, really fit. And there's the cuff. I saw this cute little Victoria's Secret bag. Yeah, it didn't have a price on it. So, dude gave it to me for $5. $4.98. I said I'll take it 50% off. Victoria's Secret bag. We all know that these bags are hella expensive. Here's the inside of it. Don't even look like it's been used or anything. So, I will be using this as a thrift bag. And it also has the magnetic close. It just close on its own, if you guys heard that. So now we're down to my last two. I've been on Pinterest looking at these and how to style these. And I went and found the dresses, left, came, and I said, let me go back just one more time before I leave just to see what I can find. And it was a Mexican lady and her husband standing there. I don't know if they was looking at what I grabbed or what, because once I grabbed it, they walked off. So that make me think that they really was looking at it, but you didn't have it in your hand. So if you stand there and stare at it and I come along and snatch it off the rack and you say something smart, you might get slapped the shit out of or cussed out. Let's just say I cuss your ass out, because ain't nobody got time for that in 2016. But anyway, so this was on my must-have list on Pinterest. Can you guys see this? It is a sweater dress. And it, I'm not even tall enough to, and it just flares down at the end. Put this on with a nice cardigan, one of my oversized cardigans, some boots, some sock boots, and just be real cute. And that price is correct, $4.98 with 50% off. And we all know that these things are more than $5 or $2.50. I absolutely love this. It's going to be amazing this winter and transitioning into the summer. This is the brand. When I hold this up to me and look down, it's going to be amazing for this summer. Okay, my last little thrift item, and then that's going to be it. Like, I really needed these, but I got them anyway because I wasn't going to leave them for somebody else to get them. They're leather or pether. They might be leather. I'm not sure. They don't feel like they cheap. Don't even look like they've been worn. If they had, yeah, on the heel, look like they've been worn maybe once or twice. And that price is correct. They were $9.98 with 50% off. Look at the detail. Yes, this is leather. Leather. It smells like leather. Look at the detail on here. It's soft. It is my size. And here's the price again in case you didn't catch it. $9.98 with 50% off. I cannot wait to lifestyle these babies inside and out. The design is what got me along. Like, these were amazing. So those were my thrift items for right now. I may not go back, but I have another coupon that I'm going to use. I may use that toward the end of the month because it expires at the end of the month. Those coupons are only good for that month. So, divas, that is all. Remember, it's not what you wear, but how you wear it. It's not where you get it from, but how you rock it and style it to make it your own. I'm sleepy, y'all. Good night.